I'm going to turn it over to your MCs for today's talent show. Give it up for Kiana and Kelsey.
We are excited to get the show started. Before our first performer comes out, I have a question.
Okay, what's your question?
What did the drummer name his twin daughters?
I don't know. What did he name them?
And a one, and a two.
Good one. Well, speaking of drummers, our next performer has been anxiously awaiting his chance to show Dake his drumming skills. Please give it up for Tyler Simmons.
Thank you.
Wasn't she great? I bet the key to her success is all that practicing. Give it up one more time for Avery. Before our next act comes out, how about a joke? I've got one. Did you hear about the human cannonball? She got fired.
Our next act is Callan Metris and Sam Beely singing The Other Side from The Greatest Showman. Please welcome Callan and Sam to the stage.
performance by Callan and Sam. Eat your heart out, Hugh Jackman and Zac Efron.
Since that duo was so entertaining, how about another? Next up, we have Michelle Lynn playing the flute and Mila Malay on piano, performing Merry-Go-Round of Life. Welcome to the stage, Michelle and Mila.
Michelle and Mila sounded great.
Yeah, their performance had my head spinning. Get it? Cause the merry-go-round?
Next up, we have William Callahan singing a song you might have heard on a certain social media platform. Until I Found You by Steven Sanchez. Welcome to the stage, William.
Thank you.
Love that sound choice. Great job, William. Let's pause here for a joke. What did the poet say to Luke Skywalker?
I don't know. What?
Metaphors be with you.
Ha 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 ha. Good one. And what a great segue to our next act. Please get ready for some original poetry written and recited by Abbott Hardison.
Think of people singing or a complex dance routine. It is not a far cry to say that this is a sad notion. There is so much more talent in this world to draw from ourselves than song and dance. So today I will be illustrating one of these many diverse talents, literature. Writing is an art passed on from generations, and no matter what language one may speak, a series of beautiful words are enough to move a great mass. This has been especially shown in the craft of poetry, for any feeling may be conveyed in this incredible art. Now, without further ado, I will begin my performance. Open door. There's an open door.
but I fear going through it. Why do I fear what's behind it? Is it that it could harm me? Still, it could help me heal, nor could help me learn. Still, should I go through this door? For some deep fear could be lurking, waiting my arrive. But oh, the magnetism of chance. For there's an open door, yet I fear going through it. My first piece, Open Door, is a simple yet heavy example of the feeling a chance brings to an individual. Condensed into five stanzas of two sentences, this poem tells of the thrill and fear of possibility and how it may rack one's brain. I hope you enjoy my next piece, Dear Neverland. Dear Neverland, if I ever reach you, then spare me no gold, give me no trinkets, and sink my boat. Just let me live a little longer. Just let me see what I never could. Tell me why we are like we are. And why we must use the thoughts of and achievements of humanity against each other. Give an inspiration to help me speak my mind. Sincerely, I. This piece is an interesting take on the feeling of being lost in the constant churn of today's world. Echoing the stress cries of today's people and wishing they could know why we work like we work, why we must attack each other endlessly without further conclusion. Please be pleased with my next piece. If it's not love, it's poison. If it's not love, it's poison. If it's not good, then it's evil. If it's not warm, it's freezing. And if you leave, you're cruel. And if you stay clinging for too long, you are nothing. So if it's not love, then it's poison. If you're not surrounded, you're alone. If you're not full, you're starved. And if you break, you're nothing. You're alone. And if it's not love, it's poison. My last piece is a take on emotion and the feeling of uselessness in your own self, as well as the lack of true involvement in your own life. Thank you for listening, and I hope you enjoyed. As for next time you think of talent, please open your mind to the unusual.
You know.
multiplying.
Our next act is Catherine Farrell performing a form of martial arts. Give it up for Catherine.
That was fantastic, Catherine.
Hey, speaking of martial arts, what is a martial artist's favorite part of a joke?
I don't know, what?
The punchline!
Next up, please welcome Carmela Paulino singing Mamma Mia by ABBA.
Cheated by you since I don't know when. So I made up my mind, it must come to an end. Look at me now, will I ever learn? I don't know how, but I suddenly lose control. There's a fire within my soul. Just one look at here I go again, my, how can I resist ya? Mamma mia, does it show again? My, just how much I missed ya. Yes, I've been broken hearted, blue since the day we parted. Why did I ever let you go? Mamma mia, now I really know. Why, I could never let you go. things that you do. I can't count all the times that I told you were through. And when you go, when you slam the door, I think you know that you won't be away too long. You know that I'm not that strong. Just one look at me. Here I go again, my, how can I resist you? Mamma mia, does it show again? My, just how much I missed you. Yes, I've been broken hearted, blue since the day we parted. Why did I ever let you go? Mamma mia, even if I stay. Give me five, bye-bye, does it be forever? Mamma mia, here I go again. My, who can I resist ya? Mamma mia, does it show again? My, just how much I missed ya. Yes, I've been broken hearted, blue since the day we parted. Why did I ever let you go? Mamma mia, now I really know why I could never let you go.
I'd be jazzed to hear you play anytime.
up by Lauren Allred from The Greatest Showman. Welcome Haraja to the stage.
What a special way to close out this year's Dake Talent Show. Awesome job, World Language Club, and special thanks to Mr. Rose and Ms. Benjamin for supporting this act.
Now let's welcome back all of our performers for one final bow, and thank you, Dake, for being such an awesome audience today.